The word Negro is a term that was made up by the white man himself during slavery, and no right-thinking black man in America today will accept it as a term to apply to himself. If the white man, no matter how dark he is, still regards himself as a white man, then our people, no matter how light we get, still regard ourselves as black people. If it's good enough for him to be white, it's better for us to be black.